I'm Jonathan Emmett. This is my picture book, The Santa Trap, illustrated by Polly Bernatene, and this is what one US reader thought of it. Horrible Christmas story! I thought the book was inappropriate for kids. My child was asking,
"What is a guillotine?"
and was very upset after seeing a drawing of Santa without a head. There is absolutely no lesson to learn at the end of the story. This one is going back to the store. And unless you are raising psycho kids, you should stay away. I don't want to seem picky, but I feel that if they'd used just one more exclamation mark at the end there, they'd have got their point across a lot more effectively. And remember, if you are raising psycho kids, this is the book for you.